CLOV began on paper. At the beginning, it was curves, lines, and challenges. The team has developed the concept on the surface, in subsea, and even beneath the ground. Men and women have worked for several years to make CLOV tangible. This is the final step. CLOV is real and is coming on stream.